I finally got done our last solo challenge, guys. And what that means is that we get our free 98 overall player from the AKA set. So right here, as you guys can see, if you guys did not see my video earlier, I think it actually comes out the same time as now on That My Gamer 2, I actually got a free 98 overall Peyton Manning by completing the solo challenges. Takes a little bit of time, not too difficult, but definitely, you know, it's worth it for a free 98 overall. I mean, it is bound to your account, so, you know, choose the correct player, I guess. But with that being said, is it time to upgrade and move on from Bo Jackson quarterback card? That's the question, okay? Because, yeah, we have this pack right here. And this pack contains one, count it, one, maybe upgrade to my quarterback position. All right, so just a little, let me go through this whole pack. So obviously we're not going to go with any of the 94s, no point to. 95's not worth it. 96's, I really do like Randall Cunningham. Not going to lie to you, Randall Cunningham is actually freaking OP. I played him a lot recently, and he's actually pretty nice, his card. But I'm not worried about him. Troy Aikman, not going to go with him, obviously. Yeah, let's just skip forward. It's either between the Big Yeti, which currently wouldn't be a bad tight end choice, but not really my cup of tea. Second guy is Amon-Ra St. Brown, which is the sun god. Again, another really great wide receiver option. I'm going to lie to you, I really thought about that one. But no, because we're going with the combine, we can't really do that, so it doesn't really work out. So then it's between the quarterback options. And there was also Cam Jordan, but Cam Jordan I'm not going with, so it doesn't really matter. I've Mad Max Crosby at that position anyway, and where Will Anderson's also pretty damn nice. So now the quarterbacks are between Kirko Cousins, Eli Manning, and Peyton Manning. Now, the problem is, I'm not going to have them max out Peyton Manning and Eli Manning on this account, which kind of sucks, because that means I'm going to have to use 73 speed Peyton Manning. And if you think Eli Manning's any better, well, he's not. It's actually worse. I don't know how Eli Manning is slower than Peyton Manning. That makes no sense to me in any logical circumstance. Feel like that should be the opposite. Kirko does actually have some good speed to him. He's actually not that bad speed-wise. But I think the option is pretty clear. We got to go with the Colonel. We got to go with... Well, no, the Colonel is Bob Sanders. We got to go with the Chief. Sorry, not the Colonel. Absolutely butchered that. The Chief, Peyton Manning. Now, good thing is, I don't need Bo Jackson in my lineup, but I am going to keep Bo Jackson. And the reason why is because, obvious case, that if I, you know, am in a game and I'm like, wow, Peyton Manning is actually that unusable, look at how slow he is, we might have to move on and upgrade to Bo Jackson mid-game. Yeah, I forgot you. We don't really have... Damn, we really don't have the Eli Manning one. It's amazing when you realize how amazing this card can be once you add in Eli Manning and you add in the max out stuff. It actually becomes so much better. So hang on, hold up. So if I get Eli here, right? Boost Peyton Eli. So if I get Eli, just one Eli, he gets plus 5 speed. I get two Eli's, he gets plus 10 speed. Okay. Yeah, probably not going to rock with that. Whoa, hold up. AKA Cruz. So these are the same thing, except this one has a little logo at the bottom. I am definitely going with that logo. I don't know, actually. What looks better? Tell me down below, guys. This one? Wait, can I not get the original back? Hold up. Okay, I think I'm going to have to downgrade the card in order to get the original back. Yeah, okay. Nah, I like the original. I'm going to keep the original. I'm not going to upgrade it. I'm not going to change the front art. I'm not going to change that. But yeah, so I can't really upgrade anything else here. So we're just going to rock with our new quarterback now, Peyton Manning. That's weird to say. Especially with how I run this squad and my no money spent squad, it is not usually a what you would consider a Peyton Manning-led offense. I'm very much more mobile, getting the ball down the field, quick plays, you know, just not how I usually run Peyton Manning. Although my no money on my all-time Bengals squad, Peyton Manning is like my mobile best friend. So I'm going to have to like train my brain that when I'm on my no money spent squad, Peyton Manning can't run. But when I'm on my money spent squad, Peyton Manning can run. Guys, tell me down below your thoughts and opinions. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.